Gin and tonic. So much variety, no other explanation needed.